RB Singh writes in saying that I have been investing both in mutual funds and direct equity shares, but have lately realized that I'm more comfortable with mutual funds. I have accumulated a corpus of around 35 lakhs in direct stocks. Should I
Hand it over to
hand it over to PMS or gradually shift to mutual funds?
shift to mutual fund. I generally avoid PMS for investors like you simply because it's more tax efficient. When you invest in a PMS, all the short-term gains generated, short-term gains meaning the PMS manager, portfolio manager, he will be doing the transactions. And any sell before 1 year will be liable for 15% capital, short-term capital gains tax. So that is your liability. So in the PMS is nothing but giving a power of attorney to an individual to act on your behalf, and every transaction will be considered as yours. In case of mutual fund, what happens is you give your money to a fund manager, you buy the mutual fund units, and whatever be the fund manager's activity, it doesn't matter. Till you hold your investment for 1 year and more, it is treated as long term. That apart, I think mutual funds are more intensely regulated. You know, mutual fund managers are supposed to disclose the NAV every month, disclose the full portfolio every month. If they don't do well, they run the risk of investors pulling their money out. They are very transparent. If they go wrong with any of these compliance, then the regulator will actually take them to task. PMS is a loose arrangement between you. They are regulated, but you are supposed to, you know, it is an understanding between. And also, when you look at the performance claims of a PMS, you don't know, because every PMS performance of every investor is unique to him. It is not supposed to be known publicly. In case of mutual fund, you can come to Value Research, compare, look at their portfolio, see how they have done in a down market, how they have done in an up market, who is the fund manager, how long he has been around. You can do things with your eyes and ears open in a more transparent manner. So go for a fund.